prima.
Oh my God, you're crazy!
Like Munche. Hey, we should get Munche. Hey. I can't believe that's like the third floor, like on the floor.
Yeah.
It's like
that's really
the floor. And this on top. I was gonna call it the Bambi skyscraper now.
Skyscraper.
Well, I gotta ask Yaman to come and look at this power line because it's running.
Oh, this one?
Yeah.
Yeah. I think
might have to get it moved or go higher, or I don't know.
I think you're not allowed to do it. It must
yeah,
be in
to
PLN.
Be the, huh?
Must be PLN.
PLN.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because they have the law.
Yeah, they'd wanna. Because, yeah, it's live to the street, so of course they'd have to turn the power off to the whole street. To use my mobile phone. Bottom of the third floor, then we've got the middle floor, the second floor, and down here, ground level. And the camera just paused itself, so we just made sure everything that happened. But this kind of gives you an idea of the overall size structure. Well, you can't really see the structure except those four pillars. And yeah, the gorong is the one that's running. Let's see if I can pull it with some bamboo. There you go, that's the bottom of the third floor, so that's what the flooring will rest on. Well, not exactly, but that's the base level. This goes through here, that's the third level. And then this one here. Dun-dun-dun. It's gonna join. Here and go up here. So it's gonna be fucking huge. Up here. Wow. That's our A frame. So we've got two basically two A-frames. This one and this one here, which is on its side so you can't really see it. And then joining the bamboo through the middle here. So we're getting these main ones up first, and then when they're secure we straighten them up and then join them together and we can start doing the flooring. There you go, excitement.